practice in front of you guys.
Dear sister, it's so nice to read your letter. I so rarely get to visit, living out here on the plains, so far from people. Do you really want to hear about the way we homesteaders live? Well, it's been hard, maybe harder than expected. Imagine my surprise to find out that what we call our house was really just a hole in the ground. Our neighbors, centipedes and snakes. But the sky, the impossible sky, this ever-changing dome, it truly is our home. And the earth, the bountiful earth, the endless horizon, it's all here, the air so clear, the stars so near. These days, my husband is the tallest thing I see. We have to ride down to the creek to find a tree. The way we sit up above the grass, we must look like stray whiskers on the face of the earth. And the wind, oh, the storms, they are so fearsome. They stomp around like giants.